check this out. We got ourselves a Cabezon here. It's like a lingcod rockfish hybrid. I caught it on this 6-inch rubber grub on my ugly stick rod. And the crazy thing is I caught him way down there in this deep dark hole. Anyways, he's too small to catch and I'm not gonna throw him way down in that hole because he would probably explode. So I'm gonna yeet him out into the water. And a gentle yeet. Later, buddy.